73 in the ring is Megan Linky Bainbridge. Right, Harry Silver Fox, also owned by Michael Bainbridge, just our score of 31.
Well, very exciting start to this young horse's career. Dumont's new approach goes on to the vegetable table at 17. Megan Bainbridge, known as Binky. Binky Bainbridge goes down to the Bone Burgers Travel Chest at 3. Paul Burgess behind the head side, 10 AP behind them. Animal feed page is 11. Max Warburton, Drumad, send you approach. Another horse to lose a shoe out there on the course. We did have a fence report from it. It's towards the end. So Max, if you want to pick that shoe up, it's certainly between fences 16 and home. Don't have to walk too far. Paul Burgess, Calandro Ribby. Another one to take a slightly different line. Paul Burgess, Calandro Ribby at the Vedmax fence, but sadly having jumped that fence has in fact eliminated itself for not jumping the Crush Well down to fence 14. Paul Burgess will be eliminated for missing out fence 14 on the course. Binky Bainbridge, very nicely through the water at 13. As Wes Leyland joins us on court with riding Mr. Poker Face by Jack of Diamonds, 6-year-old bay, 33 dressage, 1 down show jumping. The Nagsby Central Tricana at 6. Paul Burgess, Calandro Ribby, jumps the final fence, but he will soon learn that he was sadly eliminated for missing out fence 14 on the course. The only one to take a different route out there on course, but most of them have corrected their error. All just missed that fence out. Very easy to do out there on the course. With Leyland, Mr. Poker Face. Fear of the present feeder at 8. Amy Martin will be next to start.